Let's journey in. Take a few moments to get yourself into a comfortable position. And close your eyes and let your body relax. Breathe in. Breathe out. Just relax. Relax and breathe. Breathe in deeply. And now breathe out. As you settle in, know that I'm going to take you on a magical journey. A journey deep into your heart space, connecting with your higher consciousness, connecting with source energy, and connecting deeply with the energy of love, into a space where magic happens. So breathe in and breathe out, releasing all thoughts from this present moment. Focusing on your breath and the words you hear. Just allow all other thoughts to flow away, like dainty white snowflakes, gently blowing in the wind. And now, let us fully and completely de-stress your entire body, all the way from the top of your head to the tips of your toes and beyond, into your mind, emotions, and spirit. Let everything be free. Let everything go. As you continue to relax, begin to feel a wave of softness flow through you. Breathe in. Breathe out. Allowing your body to become more and more comfortable. Relaxing your body into the softness of this peaceful, healing energy. Relaxing even deeper into the surface that your body rests upon. Breathe in and breathe out. Completely mesmerized with this rhythmic movement of your breathing in and out. Noticing a calming wave of peace flows gently over your body. Surrender and completely let go of the outside world. Allow yourself to slip easily into your inner world. Breathing deeply, expanding into the sensation of deep relaxation. Feel the natural flow of your breath as it fully relaxes your entire body. Just melting away. Your mind is softening. Melting like a snowflake that lands upon your cheek. Breathing breathing with ease, relaxing, loosening your body, letting go. As you begin to turn inwards into that magical space where visions appear, begin to focus on a white iridescent mist beginning to surround you. Watch as it expands slowly, gently, moving downwards to envelop you completely. It feels warm and loving, and you feel safe inside its embrace. Relax your body into the softness of this loving energy and breathe in. Breathe out, letting go of the outside world, allowing yourself to slip easily into your inner world, breathing deeply, expanding into the sensation of deep relaxation. And now, on your next breath, breathe in a diamond crystalline white light, allowing this light to filter through your entire body, feeling this light as warm, gentle, and loving as it moves with ease and grace throughout your whole body. And again, breathe in the white light, allowing it to flow through your whole body, releasing any negativity stored within your cells, relaxing everywhere it touches. And breathe out. And again, breathe light into your emotions, calming them. Relax and breathe out, feeling lighter and at ease. Breathe light into your thoughts and imagine, as you breathe out, all your old limiting thoughts are riding the breath out, leaving your awareness completely, letting your mind become quiet and clear. Just relax. Relax and breathe. Just let go. Right now, nothing matters but your breath. Breathe in. Breathe out. Relax your body. You are safe. Just breathe, softening, relaxing your muscles. Let them go loose and limp. Breathe in, breathe out. release the tension. Just be in this moment, breathing, present, relaxed, listening to the sound of my voice. Be right here with me as I take you deeper and deeper into your creative mind. Let's travel together now. Visualize yourself standing at the edge of a long wintry pathway that leads into a beautiful, tranquil, snow-covered forest, to a private and secluded location, a snug retreat nestled deep in the forest, far, far away from city life. Soon it will be dark, but you still have time to enjoy this beautiful wintry walk towards a rustic log cabin that you have reserved for this very special occasion. With each breath, I notice a warm, delicious energy flows through my body. A knowingness fills me. I am worthy of love. I let my heart be touched. Completely surrounded by beauty, as I stand in this winter forest, I am fully supported, protected, and greatly loved. I feel such a deep sense of peace, connection, and gratitude as each breath leads me into deeper relaxation and into infinite realities beyond this physical plane. The gateway to my inner world is opening to me now, drifting deeper and deeper within. I find myself now on a wintry pathway, greeted with the most stunning snow-covered forest views. Realizing that as I walk through this winter forest, it offers adventures that a leafy summertime hike could never provide. The silence of the empty branches, the thick carpet of white snow covering everything in sight. It glitters and shimmers, appearing like scattered diamonds. The forest turns into a magical place in the winter. Snowflakes appearing like oversized confetti, floating down all around me. It's magical looking, like the world before me has suddenly turned into a snow globe. the white snow swirls before me in the gentle winter winds. As I pull my scarf closer around my face, step by step, the duties of my life are easily forgotten now. Breathing becomes easier and deeper now. Exposed to the raw elements of nature, as I breathe in the chilly air, puffs of smoke-like clouds are released as I exhale. Noticing the positive energy that I've drawn into my mind and body, I feel better and stronger with every inhalation. Feeling exhilarated and amazed at this natural healing balm as it fills all my senses. I am in tune with my higher self and with the world around me. Continuing my journey along the snowy pathway, I notice the paw prints of a fox with a faint trace of where its tail had brushed down the snow. It is just starting to get dark, and the winds begin to get a little stronger. Snowflakes are gracefully moving in gusts across the path. I quicken my steps, wanting to be inside the cozy log cabin that awaits me. Just ahead, I can see the warm glow coming from the cabin. Noticing the bright lights beaming through the large picture windows and the smoke billowing from the chimney. There's a big roomy deck with a handmade log bench set off to the side, perfect for meditative moments in the warmer months. Almost there now. My teeth beginning to chatter just as I reach the cabin door. Coming in from the cold winter weather, I am feeling so grateful for the warmth that envelops me as I enter the cabin, reflecting on all the good things I have in my life that I have perhaps otherwise taken for granted. I begin to make mental notes of all the things that I am ready to release. As I'm removing my coat and boots, I can smell the hot cinnamon buns, fresh from the oven, now cooling on the counter, mixed with the scent of eggnog warming on the stovetop. There's a large harvest table in front of the massive stone fireplace. It has a hot cup of eggnog along with a pen and a notepad. The perfect spot to sit and jot down a few quick notes. I sip my eggnog as I begin to write. My dearest higher self, as I move forward to meet with my guides later, I ask your assistance to help me. Help me let go of all that holds me back from, and it is here, my friend, that you will fill in what you are ready to release. Write one thing on each slip of paper. This can be a relationship, a thought pattern, a physical ailment, or all of these things. Anything that is not aligned with your higher self and all the things that are stopping you from fully embracing the powerful being you are. Noticing now that dusk is beginning to settle in, leaving the notepad on the table, I move to the covered porch outside and quickly slip into the bubbling hot tub to prepare myself for the ritual ahead. I open my heart and mind to all that is good. I attract great and wonderful experiences to me. As I soak in this unconditional love, noticing as I relax that the water begins to slowly change colors. Red, caressing my skin, soaking into my cells, penetrating deep, deep into my root chakra, bursting forth with an explosion of love. The red fills every part and particle of my being, cleansing, clearing, healing. I have faith that I am being guided in ways that bring amazing results. And the water now slowly shifts to orange. Once again, caressing my skin, soaking into my cells, penetrating deep into my sacral chakra, bursting forth with an explosion of love, cleansing, clearing, healing. My life is filled with an abundance of good. And the orange now fills every part and particle of my being. I deserve the best and accept it now. And the water now slowly shifts to yellow, moving into my solar plexus, filling my entire being. Abundance surrounds me. Today, I claim my share. And now green, moving into my heart chakra. All that I have ever given is being returned to me in many forms. And blue, moving into my throat chakra and filtering throughout my entire being. I am an unlimited being. I can create anything I want. Now purple, filling my third eye chakra and flowing throughout my body. Gratitude moves me from perceptions of lack to manifestations of abundance in all facets of my life. I am worthy of all that my heart desires. And white, circulating into my crown chakra, now flowing down, touching, loving, lightly caressing every area of my physical and etheric body, completely relaxed, completely cleansed. It's time to move back indoors, moving through a hallway and back to the main room, surrounded by walls made of warm, honey-hued logs. I retrieve my notepad from the table and take my place upon a plush upholstered couch in front of a crackling fire. Under the light of the moonbeams, shining brightly through the huge picture windows. Mesmerized by the dancing flames of the fire, I become aware that my guides are with me. After warm hugs of remembrance, we now gather around the fireplace, where I instinctively know exactly what to do. With the notepad in hand, I tear off each slip of paper, and one by one, I read out loud the words that I have written down, setting my intention to release it fully and completely from my life, severing all bonds, contracts, and cords, dropping each slip of paper into the fire with gratitude. Thank you. I release you and I go free. It is done. Noticing the moonlight's rays surrounding me, slowly changing in rainbow colors, bathing me one by one, red, orange, yellow, green, of my guides steps forward, handing me a gift as a symbol of the work that I have completed. And my guide says, "Dear friend, you're going to be telling a different story very soon. One of abundance, health, prosperity, love, peace, and great joy. You're going to be stronger, wiser, and full of life. Sharing all your blessings and passing along the light codes that you are receiving." And remember, you can rise up from anything. You can completely recreate yourself, for nothing is permanent. You're never stuck. You always have choices. All that matters is that you decide today what it is you want and never look back. The past is just a story. It's up to you now to stop replaying it. The gift that I have received activates me on a deeper level now. I can feel it go deep, deep into my being, helping me to merge with my full potential, giving me clarity of sight, to help me see things with a new light, to reveal things to me that may be hidden, giving me the courage to take action in order to move forward, infusing my thoughts and actions with incredibly powerful energy. I take some time now to think about everything I want to do, the person I want to be, the experiences I want to have, the people I want to surround myself with, my dreams, the reality that my soul most desires. I think about what I want to manifest now. I am now ready to receive this reality. I fully trust that it is done. I have planted the seed into my subconscious mind. I step fully into my power as a co-creator of this reality. I claim this now. And visualize all these dreams, visions, and ideas, growing roots taking hold, beginning to form. And now filtering out into your energy field so that you become magnetic to all the right people. And begin to visualize your new life forming right before your eyes. see it as if it has already happened. You are living in the end. This energy, this process transforms you. You are shifting reality right now. It is done. The seed has been planted. And now I thank my guides for sharing this space with me, embracing them, enjoying the feeling of freedom. And now we dance and celebrate my new opportunities, the new potentials that lie ahead for me, raising a glass of high vibrational magic elixir. I drink in celebration, knowing that this elixir brings forth an abundance of joy, peace, money, friendships, love, health, creativity. And golden energy circulates all around me now. It's filled with gold flakes of prosperity and success. I am abundant. I am thriving. I have abundance in all areas of my life. I am open to receive love, prosperity, healing. I am filled with gratitude. And aligned, allowing this abundant energy to constantly come my way. Trust that things are now set in motion, accelerating towards you, and know that you will experience consecutive wins and constant blessings. Be ready for it, my friend. And now, bringing your consciousness back to your physical body, visualize beautiful golden white light running through you, infusing you, connecting you. Feel your body begin to pulse. Feel stronger and filled with new information, health, vitality, love and light. As you begin to return from this wonderful healing experience, you will bring back everything you need to remember with you. And when fully awake, you will write it all down in the journal beside you. It is done. Go forward with love, peace, and joy, being guided fully and completely by the wisdom from within. Awakening fully now, feeling calm, confident, and refreshed, eyes open, fully aware. Thank you for joining me on this healing journey. As you go throughout your day, allow yourself to carry this healing experience with you, basking in all the glorious benefits it provides. Sweet blessings, my friend, and until we meet again, with peace and love, from my world to yours. Namaste.